is long. The difference between shot and game clock number six. And there's a difference for Jared Butler tonight. He's getting some run and he has gaining some confidence.
And he had Shamet stumbling on that jump shot.
Pascal picks up his third foul after the make by Butler.
I didn't see what happened on the foul with Pascal.
See if we can pick it up.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we can see that again. I'm not sure what Pascal did.
Booker wound up on the deck, we know that, and is at the free throw line. Well, we didn't get a good view of what happened. It came off the miss.
You watching Butler at the...
Yes, we're kind of blocked by Whiteside here, but there we see Pascal